go flyer than most Louis V. Coke. Gas station, coffee cup full, on dry boats. No money came by happiness, but she found love inside a G. Head and something to eat, that's all a thug nigga need. No lie, you get me higher than the prices of my weed. I'm displaying my feelings like I'm wearing them on my sleeves.
Model murder mystery. An Instagram influencer found dead in a Richmond apartment. The body of the man accused of killing her also inside. ABC 13's Shelley Childers is live with what we know tonight. Shelley.
Eric, she was known as Mercedes Morr on Instagram. Millions of people followed her, but police tell us it was inside her Richmond apartment behind me where she was found dead inside. On Instagram, she was known as Miss Mercedes Morr. Her adult content followed by 2.6 million people, including superstar Snoop Dogg and Megan Thee Stallion. Her real name was Janae Gagnier. The 33-year-old was found dead inside her upscale apartment in Richmond, Texas. Police say they were called to this quiet complex for a welfare check Sunday. Inside the apartment, they found Mercedes Morr and another man believed to be the suspect who killed her, Kevin Alexander Accorto. He was also dead, police calling it a murder-suicide. Investigators say there is no relationship between Mercedes and the suspect, telling us his last known address was in Florida. Neighbors we spoke with called the complex quiet and secure.
It'd be kind of surprising to know that this was an intruder, someone that broke into the house, because I wouldn't think that that would happen here.
Police have not said how the two died, telling us the cause of death will come from the medical examiner. In Richmond, Shelley Childers, ABC 13 Eyewitness News.
Instagram model with more than 2 million followers is found murdered in Richmond.
Tonight, police say they don't know, or don't rather have a motive, but the suspect is dead too. Our Grace White is following the case.
Her name was Miss Mercedes Morr. At least that's what she goes by on Instagram, where she has more than 2 million followers. Her real name, Janae Gagnier, now dead at 33.
We pulled in while everybody was still here and the police were here and the people were grieving.
Neighbors at the apartment complex in Richmond on West Pointe Circle shocked Sunday evening to see a crime scene.
This lady did pass away, that she was killed. And really, that's all that we know.
And much about the case is still a mystery. Richmond police are the lead. All they've said so far, they believe it was a murder-suicide. The medical examiner says she was strangled to death. Found with her was 34-year-old Kevin Accorto. The ME says he died by suicide from multiple sharp force trauma.
Certainly, we're going to be praying for her family. We know that it's a tragedy for the whole community.
A tragedy where there's still no known motive. Police say her family told detectives there was no relationship between the two, but there was no forced entry. Investigators confirmed his address in Florida, leaving family and friends to wonder if she was stalked on social media. But when we asked, Richmond police told us it's all still under investigation. Grace White, KHOU 11 News.